God of War Collection is amazing, just like the original games, because the collection comprises the two original games. They come with some graphical tweaks, like some weird entries like shinier textures and compressed audio. But it's not bothersome, and you get the first two God of War games. The games look very close to their PS2 counterparts, so don't expect the game to look like on PS3. They look like on PS2. I've seen many reviewers complain about the visuals that they have blurry textures, but honestly, I don't see it. To me, the game looks as good as the PS2. Okay, maybe the shininess of textures looks a bit odd in some places, but I can see the blurry textures. Other than this, there are some occasional choppy moments, but they are rare. And the recycled cutscenes from the original games, that low resolution material doesn't make justice to the port. But hey, it's the original material. This is how you roll on a PS2. And on the Vita, you can roll the PS2 on the go. The only complaint I have with the game are the integration of touchpad controls and touchscreen controls. They hinder the fun. The games still are masterpieces, but still, the touchpad controls don't feel good. Opening a chest or pulling objects while having to press the touchpad on the back doesn't feel good. Overall, the collection features some amazing ports. The two God of War games remain masterpieces on the Vita too, so if you like the games on PS2, you are going to like them on the Vita too, because they are the same games, but with lower resolution audio. But you can take them on the go, which is amazing.